when I built this boat, I stuck a Honda 130 on because Honda were the only company that made a motor big enough to drive this boat. So I bought a Honda, they were new at the time, and I thought I was taking a bit of a risk, but having had a Honda and having such a good run out of it, I bought them again and again, and I just don't have any problems with them. When I jump in a boat that doesn't have a Honda, I just don't have the same confidence. And, certainly, I don't know anyone who's got a Honda powered boat that doesn't pull fish, but I do know guys with other motors that just don't seem to pull fish the same. From experience, the cleaner burning engine you've got with the least emissions, the more malafides you get into, and everything, and the quieter they are as well.